Alrighty guys, welcome back to Flystream Fishing. Today's video, I'm going to be fishing with the Alabama rig at Dairy Pond. Let's see if we can't get some big ones. These are definitely some bigger swim baits than what I've been throwing on the Alabama rigs. So hopefully I've got a chance of catching a big one. What the heck? Oh, I see. There we go. Okay. All right, so hopefully you can do pretty good. Okay. All right. Looks like the water went down a little bit. Definitely went down a little bit. But look at those swim baits. That is some good looking swim baits right there. Also, shout out to Brown Hound Baits for making these. Let's go ahead and get to fishing. What the heck? Got him. That's a good fish, guys. Good fish. Holy cow, this is a good bass. Come on, stay down, stay down, stay down. Oh yeah, that's probably a nice 2-pounder. Oh yeah, that's a good fish. Nice fish. Okay, just so I don't snap my rod, bring him over here pretty slowly. He's barely hooked, dude. Barely hooked. Ate it right at the surface. Okay. Sweet. Got him. Alrighty. That's a good fish. This might even be a 3. Alrighty. There we go, first fish to start off the day, guys. That's a nice fish. Alrighty, let's go and get him on the scale. Actually, let's get pictures first. That's a nice fish. I gotta say cheese. Darn it, that was a bad picture. Alright, there we go. Alright. Go ahead and get him on the scale. Let's get my banana out there. Okay. Let's wait for it to. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably guessing 3. Either 2.5 or 3, because this is definitely a good fish. Oh, 296. So close to a 3-pounder. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and get him released. That was first cast. Hopefully we won't get first cast curse. All right, guys, almost 3-pounder on the Alabama rig with the new swim baits. Let's go and release this guy. I would have put my hand in the water, but the water is freaking cold, and it's cold outside, so I do not want to get hypothermia. I'm actually going to put my gloves on right now. It is cold outside, though. It's definitely cold outside. But they're still hitting the Alabama rig. I tell you, I'm definitely, like, I can see why now that these baits... Oh, no, that one split open. Okay, I can definitely see now why these baits, or why the Alabama rigs... are not allowed in the tournaments, because I've caught countless bass on the Alabama rig this winter, and I've caught like no winter bass at all before this. So if you're allowed to fish with an Alabama rig with all five of the hooks, you go for it. But other than that, I'll probably make a video on it, but other than that, you're definitely gonna want the smaller one if you can't throw all five hooks, like the Yum Mob Junior, I think it's called, or like the Yum Mob Mini. Oh, they're really getting fired up. Let me make sure my drag's tight. Okay. I'm gonna let it throw it out there and let it sink for just a second. That's probably good. Got him. Oh yeah, another good fish. Another good fish. Eh, never mind. He's not that good. He might reach a pound, maybe. Oh yeah, that's another good one. Yep, you bit the middle one. Alright, second fish of the day, guys. Let's go. Another nice one. Not as big as the last one, but still a decent fish. He bit the one with the underspin on it. All right, there we go. Another nice little fish. Look at the belly on that thing. All right, let's go ahead and release him. There he goes.